Host, let me get started here. Welcome to the stream if y'all are just joining up. Okay, add me so I can join. I'm not going to add you, but I can invite you. Grab the party. Okay, I'm going to invite only. Welcome to the stream if you are watching this. If you would like to join in on this car meet, go ahead and message me on Xbox, my GT, and it's GTA King. Go ahead and message me. This is just a pop-up car meet. Fair go live, y'all. Any more people interested in the thing? No one else is interested right now. I'm just going to load into invite only, and I'm going to make my way over to LS Carmi, and I will. Go ahead and get some people in here, hopefully. More people are saying they're interested. There you go. Confirm. I'm going to change my character's outfit. I don't want his outfit. Style. Hello. Give me 1 second. I'll invite y'all to the game. And then I will head to, excuse me. Yeah, there you go. I'm going to make my way to LS Car Meet. And I will start up a LS takeover. And when I get there, this is to buy and sell cars. Rules are very simple. No weaponized vehicles, no driving to LS Car Meet, and no party buses allowed. Very simple. If y'all are watching the stream, go ahead and message me on Xbox. This is for Expanded Enhanced New Gen. If you would like to join up, my gamer tag is GTA King. So, join up. I'm going to get these other people that are interested on my posts. I don't know why people say they're interested, but they didn't name. I meant to accept him. I accidentally declined him. Did not mean to. Hopefully says he's interested in him. Making my way over to LSM. Just let y'all know, this is to buy and sell modded cars, so if you're not gonna let people buy your cars, then it's kind of pointless when you call them out. If you caught one or two that you don't want people to buy, that's okay, but just keep repeatedly calling cars that you're not gonna let people buy, you end up getting kicked and blocked. Because I'm not start up this just to. Alright. More people are saying they're interested, so I'm gonna get those people here in just a second. Sure thing. Say 5 other people were interested, but when I go to the post, it says that only one person was there. The person that just joined here is invite. Oh, they're still connected in the party. They're still connected. A message from someone. Okay, let's see what this message says once I get to LS Car Meet. Probably they're asking for an invite. If they are, I can just invite them. So, check your message here once I get to LSM. I'm almost there. Alright, get down and die, because I didn't want to be on that vehicle no more. There's not a kick arm. Plus, I'm going to call out something different when I got to LSM. I didn't want that car getting out. get your message here in just a second, my guy. I know you messaged me. I'll get these other people in to the session here in just a second. I want to say you're interested. Once again, so I'll start up at LS Takeover, and I will invite everyone to it. Oh, good thing it wasn't any players. I hit some AIs instead. Alright, I'm just going to have to get off my foot. Once I see I'm on the black screen loading in, I will be able to invite these people. If I open my Xbox menu, it is going to put me back outside at LS Car Meet. So I think I'm good enough now to open up this thing. This guy asked for an invite. Sure thing, you can have an invite. Invite everyone to game that's in the party. Alright, y'all, I just got into LSM. What did you say? I know that I did not join and ask for a KO. It's not for KOs, it's for a car meet. So I invite y'all to the game. I'm going up here to start the takeover, and I'll invite y'all to that now. If my character runs faster right here. Alright. Now I'm inside the takeover. And I'll get to you. Bro, stop bringing up Kayo in here. Stop bringing up Kayo. I know what you're about to do. You're going to charge people for cars for KO. You're saying they're free to get people hooked. And then you're going to literally. So don't try that. I'm not slick. I'm not dumb. Know the tricks of the game, bro. You know, sit there and tell everyone, it's free. It's free KO. It's not free, bro. Not free. You do that for clickbait, bro. And, of course, he leaves the party. I invite everyone inside the game to LS Car Meet. Hopefully more people are interested on this post, because everyone's just saying they're interested, but they don't want to join. Like, I invite all these people, like, invite the game, sure thing, there you go, you just got a game invite, these are all people I read messages from, I'm gonna call a car here. I'm a mechanic. If y'all have friends, y'all can invite your friends. If y'all leave LS Car Meet, then you probably not gonna get an invite back unless you message me and get my attention to invite you, or you go to the party you ask me to invite you. Now I can invite you, office garage. I'm just gonna call out this for right now. Invite to LS Car Meet, sure thing. there you go. You just got invited. So I just called out a car. See if anybody else calls out something. I'll call out more good heat if y'all have bring out good heat as well. Y'all bring out the heat, I bring out the heat. Might refresh my post, got another group post here. I'm gonna cancel my post real quick. I'll just put another. wasting my time, and they just saying they're interested and they're not joining, and I don't put up with that mess. I just remember your gamer tag, and you don't get accepted, and you get declined. So I'm just gonna do a search. We'll just. GTA. This game wants to do that. Okay. Hopefully get more people in here. There we go. People are saying they're interested now. We're about to get a lot of people confirm. Invite to party and game. Okay, bet, add me and join and I'll join. No, I'm not gonna add you. Bro, I'm not gonna add you. I know you're a bot account when you sit there and tell me that you want me to add you as a friend. I'm not dumb. If y'all want in the party, y'all can talk. Y'all don't have to sit there and stay silent. Yeah, okay. Yep, sure thing. You just gotta invite the LSM. I got more people saying they're interested here, which is good. I don't know why these people want me to just add them as a friend. I don't do that, or they tell me to follow them Twitch or Instagram or whatever it is they want me to follow. And of course, he left the game. Well, he left the party. Not my fault. Not my fault, bro. It's not my fault. What? What did you say? What did you say, bro? Can you repeat that? Sorry, if you're not going to repeat that, don't say it. That common sense. I'm not gonna add people because they asked me to. I'm gonna have to call it something different, guys. So. Give me 1 second. Confirm. Sure thing. I'm not joining your invite to play GTA, bro. You said you were interested on my post, bro. You said you were interested on my poll. Doesn't mean you get an invite me to your game. Doesn't work like that. It's a giveaway, bro. This is a modded car meet. Modded cars only. Invite the game. Okay, he left. There's an invite. Bro, stop inviting me to your game. I'm not going to join your game. Did the post sit there say invite me to your game? Short thing, I will invite you in just want to call out. Oh no, this is cool. Y'all want to invite your friends? Go ahead and invite your friends. I really don't care as long as y'all ain't gonna grief. Confirm on the group post. There you go. I hope this guy joins up because if he don't, here he goes. Because this is just annoying when people just say they're interested but they don't want to join. Guys, no weaponized vehicles, no party buses, no driving the LS car meet. Buy and sell cars. It's okay if you caught one or two cars that you don't want people to buy, but if you're just gonna keep on repeatedly buying cars that you have locked so people can't buy, you are gonna get kicked, and I will tell everyone in the party to vote kick you, and I will remove you from party and block you. I am streaming live right now, so I will be talking to y'all inside the party, and I will be talking to the stream at the same time. And for the people that are watching the stream, and you're inside the party, please mute the stream, and don't play it in your mic. That's what I please ask. If you are watching the stream, go ahead and message me on Xbox if you want to join. My GT is HGTA King. Literally, when you type that in on Xbox, I'm the only one that pops up. There's no other HGTA King on Xbox. This is new gen only. Modded car meet, buy and sell at LSM. LS car meet, guys. Message me for invite. Y'all are allowed to talk in the party. Y'all are allowed to. The stream will not hear y'all. I have it set up where the stream will not pick up the people in the party, so if y'all want to ask each other for cars, go right ahead, and all these people are registering, and MCs and CEOs, I don't know why they're doing that, because we're just staying at LS car meet. I'm just going to invite them all to LSM. Here we go, everyone has gotten invite to LSM, and that is inside the game. Confirm all these people on the post real quick. Confirm, confirm, confirm. Everyone is getting confirmed. We'll be live for a while, y'all. We will be live for a while, so if the session gets full, if someone leaves, I will invite the next set of people. So just stay tuned in the stream, guys, if the session does get full. We'll be live doing this for a while. I have no attention to the stream. Calling out different vehicles, guys. Don't keep the same vehicles out. If I start seeing more people in the game and less vehicles in LS car meet, then I know people are here just buying cars and they're not calling out cars. And that's what I don't like, and that's when I end up start kicking those. Y'all are allowed to speak if y'all want to. You don't have to stay silent. Session, I'm on, the one on Twitter, doing a stream right now. There we go. I just messaged this guy. I will be live again later on today, y'all, doing a modded car giveaway. So join up for that. I will not be calling out the car that I am giving away in the stream later on today. So if people are in this party, if you want to get back in here for the modded car giveaway later on, add me on Xbox, but from when I go online again, because after the stream, I will be setting my profile to offline until I'm ready to go live for the giveaway. Before I invite any more people, I'm just going to go ahead and get these people invited to Alice Carmi. What's this guy messaging me? Let's see. Oh, he's in my inbox now. Alright, that guy just left. I don't know why he just left, but it's his lost his. Sir, don't keep inviting me to your game. I'm not going to join your game. Guys, if you invite me, keep inviting me to your game, I will block you. And if you spam message me, I will block you. No party buses, no weaponized vehicles, guys. Keep calling out different cars. Don't whine if somebody has their car locked. You can't buy it. We will be staying at LSM. We're not going anywhere else on the map. Because then that is just asking for grief first. It's just to protect everyone. So no one's at risk of getting griefed. So, yeah. Alice Carmi. Just gonna invite these people that are inside the game. And you invite Alice Carmi. Need it one. Who's inside my car? Like, okay, I'm guessing he took it to the test track. I'm guessing, I don't know. Alright, people are literally just starting to leave the game, but like I said, they're not getting invited back. It's kind of... There we go. Hopefully those people join. There we go. One person's joined. There's an invite for you. Okay, guys. I'm literally only seeing very few cars in here. There's a lot of people in the session. I don't know, like, what people are doing. I don't know, like, what's kind of the deal. But I'm inviting everyone to the car meet. If somebody else start up a car meet, trying to steal the show here, that's kind of messed up. But, you know, just saying, that's not cool. Because this is my post. It's kind of wrong of you if you want to do your own car meet. You should start up your own session, start up your own post. And if you want to live stream it, start up your own live stream and do what you need to do. But that's kind of sad of you. Yo, this guy that had this orange car, go ahead, call it something different, my guy. Don't keep having the same thing. Invite the party, short thing. You can have invite the party. Go to online, go to players. Gonna look for this guy. Where you at? Are you where you are? Show gamer car. Invite to party. Invite the game. Oh, he already in the game, so I don't need to invite him to the game. Yeah, I invite you to the party. There you go. I'm gonna confirm this guy on my group post. Y'all are allowed to talk. Don't be afraid to talk. Do not be afraid to talk. Y'all can request cars. What y'all looking for from other people, I don't care. Just no party buses, no weaponized vehicles are allowed, guys. It's that simple. There is a invite the game if y'all need it. Everyone, I'm only seeing a couple cars in here, guys, and there's a lot of people in this party, and there's a lot of people in this session, and there's not a lot of people in Alice Carmi, guys. So, where all these people are at, I don't know. I'm about to look outside here on the map, if I go outside and see if I see anyone. outside. It looks like no one is outside except for one guy. I don't know what this guy's doing, but he's not coming to LSM. I don't know why, so I don't know what his intentions are. I don't know if he's trying to use the session to sell cars, or I don't know what he's trying to do, but this is for a car meet, my guy. It's for a car meet, and I'm live streaming at the same time. So if you are watching the live stream, go ahead and message me on Xbox for invite. This is for new gen only. It's for Xbox X and Series S. So go ahead and message me on Xbox. New gen only. My GT is HGTA King, or look for my group post for Grand Theft Auto 05 online. So go ahead and check that out. Y'all can invite your friends once y'all get inside here. As long as y'all don't grief. No party buses, no weaponized vehicles. Very simple, guys. Very simple. Just gonna invite everyone to LSM. I got more people interested in the post. Boom and boom. I will be live for a little while, y'all. I will be live for a little while, so don't hesitate to message for invite. Just message me for invite. That's all y'all gotta do. I'm gonna call it something different to the meet here. Actually, I think I returned my car to storage already. I'm gonna go ahead and confirm this guy's post. Confirm this guy on the post before. It says, follow my Instagram. No, this is what happened to people that say that. I delete you. Boom. Rob, they ugly. Like, dude, you're telling me, like, you're interested on the post, tell me they're ugly, like, you're not in the game, you're not in the party, my guy, like, you make no sense. How are you gonna message me and tell me that they're ugly? That made no sense, but it is what it is, guys, it is what it is. Y'all just getting inside the game. I'll invite y'all to LS car meet here in just a second. I'm trying to get my mechanic here as I call in their car.
Any modded ciphers?
Y'all, I'm seeing a whole bunch of people LS car meet, and not everyone's calling out cars. You start calling out cars, guys. Start calling out cars, or you will get kicked. Bottom line. No party bus, no weaponized vehicles, guys. No party bus, no weaponized vehicles. No driving to Ella's car meet. So don't be trying to get in people's car and try to be driving in here. If you want to drive, go to the test track. I don't have a problem with people going to the test track, but don't be trying to drive in here. Invite more people here into the game. I'm gonna go ahead and start declining some of these people that are on the post. If you're in the party, if he says you got declined, I'm sorry. If he just trying to make more room, if you say they're interested. And also, a lot of these people that said they were interested, they never did join, or they joined and then left. So, and I don't know why, it just kept them interested. No, it's just how Xbox rolls. Y'all are allowed to talk. I mean, nothing here says y'all have to be muted. Y'all are allowed to talk. You can ask for cars from people. I will be live for a while, y'all. I will be live, so if you are watching the stream, message it's GTA King for invite, don't be hesitant to ask for an invite. I do upload all my streams to my YouTube channel afterwards. Keep calling out different cars, guys. Why do I see very few cars in here, and I see, like, a whole bunch of people inside the session? I feel like somebody else is starting up LS Takeover, and they know not to invite me because I'm doing this LS Takeover. Or they just invite their friends, and they're just doing, like... more people just interested on the post. Confirm. Go right ahead. Join up, guys. Join up. If you haven't already, join up. There's an invite for you. There's another invite. Invites are rolling out. Join up. Join up. Once you get inside the game, I will invite you to LS Car Meet. I am streaming live right now. Get in here, y'all. Get in here. We'll be live for a while. Be live for a minute, guys.
Joining.
Buy and sell. Buy and sell. That's how it goes. Buy and sell. Don't whine or cry if somebody has their car locked. If you're going to keep calling out cars and have them locked, not let people buy them, you're going to have to leave. It's okay if you call out one or two cars that you don't want people to buy, but if you're just going to on purpose call out cars and have them locked, that ain't gonna fly. No party buses, no weaponized vehicles. Bro, I got you with those. Bro, I got you with those. I can call something out on those. I'll hit you with the load right now. I got something for you. He's my office garage 3. Sure thing. Give me 1 second. I will invite you. I think it's that one. Alright, yeah, you said you need an invite to LS Car Meet, short thing.
Yeah.
There you go, there you go, there you go, there you go. Everyone has been invited to LS Car Meet that is inside the game. Everyone has been invited. I just called something out on Low Grips. I believe it's the car on Low Grips, unless I call it the wrong one. Let me look for it and see where it's spawning in that. It's right here, and yes, it is my one on Lowe's. Okay, guys, we got 17 people in the lobby. 17 people in the lobby. Join up before the session gets full. If it gets full, when a spot opens, I will invite y'all.
Does anybody get
Here's an invite for you right there. Boom. Here's an invite for you. Two people just bought my car. Two people just bought mine. When y'all get inside the game, let me know. I will invite the LS Car Meet. I am live streaming. No weaponized vehicles. No. Invite the party, sure thing. I can invite you, players. Oh, Locke wants to invite to the party. Let me find them. If you want to bite, is there a guy? I'm looking for a lot. I know he. So, gamer car. Invite the party. There you go. I'm gonna turn my car to storage, call out a different car. Sure thing, you can have an invite. Get rid of the party bus, get rid of the party bus. Get rid of the party bus. Guys, if this guy don't get rid of the party bus, I will leave the game, stop a new game, and I will start a new session and invite y'all to it. There's an invite for y'all. Get rid of the party bus. Whose party bus is this?
Mine.
Can you get rid of it? Guys, I'm literally behind you. Get rid of that thing. Y'all, we got 19 people in the session. 19 people in the session. We are almost at a full session, guys. If the session gets full. Sure thing, you can have an invite. Message me on Xbox if you are watching the stream live to get in. I have to break some bread and buy this car because this car looks dope, but it looks kind of similar to a car that I already have with the primary color. I did. We're gonna go ahead and get. Sure thing, I can invite you. There's an invite for y'all. And plus, why you can't buy Izzy's in here?
Yeah.
I'm gonna call something different here. There we go. Where's my car? I just called my car, but where did it go? My car is up there on top. There you go. There's an invite to party. It's gonna be need one. Join up, y'all. Join up. We'll be live for a while. Don't go anywhere, because if you see the session's full, I will invite you when it is a spot open. We are at 20 people in the session. 20 people in the session. Like up the stream, y'all. Like up the stream if y'all haven't already. Like up the stream. Guys, you have to be able to sell stuff to people. You can't just keep your stuff to yourself. Everyone should be inside. LS Car Meet. Look up HGTA King on Xbox. New gen only. Modded Car Meet at LSM. No party bus. No weaponized vehicles. Thing I can. I got your message, I'll invite you. There's an invite for you. It didn't work, sure thing. Invite the game, invite the party, there you go. There's an invite to the game and to the session for you. And there's an invite to LS Car Meet for y'all. Join up. Join up, y'all. No party buses, no weaponized vehicles. Join up. LS Car Meet. Sure thing, I can invite you. I just bought my car. Here we go. Oh, mine? There's 20 people in session. Yo, the guy that owns this green and orange car, can I get your car? This guy that owns this green and orange car, can I get it? Okay. I'll say it like I've been roasted, but I don't care. You got what? You got the green and orange car? The one the guy that just messaged me? Someone just messaged me and they said they got something. I don't know what they mean they got it. I didn't get the green and orange car, whoever owned it. So they can call that back out, that'd be great. Party. About the game. I'll be live for a minute, guys. I will be live for a minute. I'm gonna go ahead and call out another car now. Hopefully that guy comes back to that green and orange car, because I like to get that. If he does, if he don't, it's okay. Go ahead, call it something different. Invite, sure thing. You can have invite to LS Car Meet. The session is at 20 people, guys. The session is at 20 people. If y'all. If y'all want an invite, go ahead and join up. Message me on Xbox. I'll try to get y'all in here. My GT is the GTA. It's GTA King. I'm not moving that. I'm not moving. Message, it's GTA King for invite. Hmm. about to call it something different. Guys, about to call it something different. Yeah, I guess. I'm gonna call a different car now. I am doing Ella. I'm doing a modded car giveaway later on today. If you want to add me as a friend on Xbox, I will be switching my status to offline after this stream. And then I will invite to party short thing. You can have an invite. Invite the party, invite the game. Your party full? No, it's not full, guys. Your party is full. No. We got 16 people in the party. 16 people in the party. We got 21 people in the session, guys. 21 people in the session. Go ahead and message me for invite. And if the session's full at the time when you message me, I will invite you when a spot opens. I will send invites when the spot opens. When you get in, I'll invite you to Ella's car meet. No party buses, no weaponized vehicles. I am streaming live. I will post the live to my YouTube channel afterwards. Join up, guys. Do not hesitate. Do not hesitate. Twenty-two people in the session, guys. FOAT. Find someone. No cruising. This is all at Ella's car meet. We got 23 people in the session. 23 people in the session. Eventually, the session will get full. Eventually, the session will get full, guys. There's an invite to Ella's car meet for you. Need one. We will be live for a minute, guys. We will be live for a minute. We got a lot of people in here, guys. We all know them. Going up, guys. Going up. Yeah, not. And you already. I'll invite you to LS Car Meet. I'm gonna call a different car. If I leave this car meet, you will not get an invite back to it. There's an invite. There's an invite. There's an invite for y'all. I am live streaming right now. I will upload the live stream afterwards to my YouTube channel. Sent more invites to the LS car meet for people that need one. So thank you.
Thank you.
Join up, everyone join up. Join up, guys, join up when y'all get to the game. I just invited you. Join up, guys, join up. Join up, join up. No party buses, no. No party buses, guys, no party buses. There's an invite to the game, y'all. There's an invite. Join the host of the parties. Call me. I'm the host. Yo, get rid of the doom. Get rid of the doom. Get rid of the doom, guys. Get rid of the doom. I'll invite more people as we get interested here. I'll be live for a minute. Be live for a minute, guys. Join up, join up. Don't hesitate. Don't hesitate. Get rid of the doom. Get rid of the doom in the party bus. Get rid of the doom in the party bus, guys. It says no party bus. All right, this dude just keeps... Deep spam messaging. He's just going to get blocked now. There you go. Hello? No, it's not. Join up, guys. Join up if you haven't already. Yeah, I'm inviting y'all now. Got 23 people in the session, guys. 23 people in the session. 23 people inside the session. Get rid of the doom. I told you to get rid of the doom in the party bus. Guys, I will literally leave the session and I will start up a new session and invite y'all if y'all want me to. Because I will not put up with this party mess stuff. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna leave the session. I'm gonna start up a new session, okay? Okay. So give me a second, guys. I'm gonna start up a new session and invite y'all, alright? Someone just messaged me. Invite me. Did y'all hear what I said? I'm gonna start up a new session and invite y'all. Yeah, buses. I'm gonna invite y'all as soon as I get in here. Literally, people just keep calling out party buses. I don't know why. You're fine as hell. Who keeps saying that? Because you're going to get kicked. Who is that? What's the gamer tag? Alright. He's gone. Hopefully. I'm creating a new session, guys. Because people we call it party buses and dooms. And then somebody left. They start doing takeover. And they trying to steal my car meet. And just inviting people to theirs. So I was inviting them. So I'm just play GTA 9, invite only session. Here's an invite to the session as soon as I get in. Once I start up a takeover, I will invite y'all to it. This is a time for everyone that is watching the stream. If you want to get in on the stream, get in on this, join up. You can message me on Xbox. My gamer tag, it's GTA King. I just sent y'all an invite to the game. I sent y'all an invite to the game. Once I get over to LS Carmi, I will invite y'all to it. I'm all heading my way over there right now. Once I get there, I'll start up and I'll take over. No party buses, no weaponized vehicles, guys. No party buses, no weaponized vehicles, no terabytes, no dooms. No drive around in LS Carmi, guys. I'm on my way over there to Ellis Car Meet. Once I get there, I will invite y'all to it. Once I get over there to Ellis Car Meet, guys, I will invite you. Please stand by with me. I do. There's a lot of people in this party and not a lot of people in the session. Join up, guys. I'm almost there. Sure thing, I will invite you once I get inside, okay? Invite to the game for people that need invite. Alright, can I buy the red Camille wheels? Invite to Ellis Carmi going out right now. I invite everyone to the Carmi. Join mine. Deny, can I do? Confirm. Who did you join? Yeah. Join. I invited y'all to mine. Accept the invite to It's GTA King. Invite. Join the invite from It's GTA King. You're getting kicked from the party. What's your gamer tag? What's the gamer tag? What's your gamer tag, my guy? What's your gamer tag? I'll find it here. You call your mechanic. No, you can't. All right, it's out. Where's it at? There it is. No one call out part of us. I'm live streaming, y'all. I will upload the stream to my YouTube channel afterwards. No party mode. Sixteen people in the session, guys. Hey. I sent the invite. You have a party invite. You have a party invite. You get a party invite. I'm a car, a different car now. I am. Y'all want some on Lowe's? I just call some on Lowe's for you. Get rid of the party bus. Get rid of the party bus. God, get rid of the party bus. Return the party bus to storage. I do. I just called him out. The Fister Comet Retro Custom over here. The Fister Comet Retro Custom. The Fister Comet Retro Custom's on Lowe's. It's the same comment. They call it the same. You bought my comment. I'm gonna call it something different now. God, get rid of the party bus now before I kick you. That's your final warning. Get rid of the party bus. I will literally. Get rid of the party bus. I know who it is because he's obviously standing right there. Everyone join up. Join up if you haven't already. We got 16 people in the session. no idea. Anybody need to invite Ellis Carmi? I will send invites right now. If you have to join the party, there you go. There's an invite. There's an invite for y'all to join the party. Someone just asked me to invite the game. Sure thing. You give invite to game. If y'all watching the stream, go ahead and message me on Xbox. Xbox New Gen Carmi only. Modded Carmi only at LS Carmi. Buy and sell modded cars. Like up the stream. Like up the stream. Subscribe to the channel. Turn on post notifications. Get rid of this weaponized Ignis. Get rid of it. Get rid of weaponized Ignis, bro. Yeah, sure. You can have an invite back. Are you in a party? Yeah, you are. Get rid of the party bus now. Get rid of the party bus. Final warning. I will find out who you are, and I will kick you from this party and have everyone in this session and to vote kick you out of here. Get rid of the party bus. Final warning. Alright, who has this party bus? It's time to find out who. Bruh, I know you're trolling because you keep calling out return to storage when I get on to you. You. I know you're trying to troll and you keep calling it right back out. Trying to be funny and cute. I will find out who you are and I will kick you from this party and have everyone in this session vote kick you. And yes, I will block you. You will never join one of my carmates again. Not following your thing. Decline his post. Follow my. No, I'm not following you. I'm not joining your party. I'm not joining your session. don't sit there and invite me to your session. I'm not joining it. There's an invite to the game for people that need it. No party buses, no weaponized vehicles, no drive around to Ellis car meet. Let's keep that straight now, guys. I'll invite you as soon as you get in. I am live streaming right now. That's just your judgment call, my guy. Confirm. Join up, y'all. Join up. Join up. I'm live streaming. Seventeen people in the session. Guy, join up before this thing gets full. I am going to return my car to storage. Call it something different. I told y'all guys I will be live for a minute. So don't worry. I will be live for a minute. Then I'll be live later doing a modded car giveaway. After I end this stream, I will go offline, and I will be back online later. Excuse me. So if y'all want to join my car giveaway, add me as a friend. Add me as a friend. My GT is it's GTA King, Xbox New Gen only. I don't do old gen, guys. I do not do old gen. Sure thing, I can. Alright, you say you need an invite to Ellis Carmen. There's an invite to the game. If there are people that need an invite to the game, there's an invite to the Ellis Carmen right there, guys. I do post glitch videos on my YouTube channel. I did post two videos yesterday. One, how to dupe cars. The give car to friend glitch yesterday that I did post. Join up, guys. Join up, join up. Invite to LSM, short thing. Go ahead, join up. Invite me, short thing. I can invite you. Like up the stream if you haven't already. Like up the stream. And if you're watching the replay of this after it's over, it's uploaded to my YouTube channel. Go ahead and subscribe to the channel. Turn on post notifications so you get alert when I upload. We have been live for 96 minutes. Can't join party. Invite me to Carmi, okay? There you go. There you go. I'll be live for a little bit longer, y'all. Not much longer here. But I will be ending the stream, and I'll be hopping offline for a little bit, and I'll be back online for the modded car giveaway. Modded car giveaway later on. I'm gonna call it something different here. Really about to end the stream, guys. Literally about to end it. I hope y'all enjoyed the stream. We've been live for 99 minutes, guys. 99 minutes. My YouTube channel is Rocket Life City. My YouTube channel is Rocket Space Life Space City. Doing a modded car giveaway later on today. Hello. I actually don't like the party. This party. Guys, I'm not in a party no more with these people. I'm not joining your party, my guy. I accidentally joined. That was a mistake. I'm just going to get those people on my ear because I'm about to end this here pretty soon. I already called out the last car that I'm calling out for this car meet. So I'm about to end it here pretty soon. Hope y'all enjoyed this car meet. This was really fun doing this. It's been a blast. It has been very great, very cool. Smash that like button if you haven't already. Subscribe to the channel, turn on post notifications. Follow my Twitch. Join my GTA Discord server. Link will be in the description. It has been a blast doing this for you guys. I will be live later on today doing a modded car giveaway. I will be live again later on today doing a modded car giveaway. I'll check y'all in the next video or the next stream. So, peace out. And I will see y'all later.